Hey guys, how you doing? So, I'm getting ready to go to work, but I figured I would tell you guys, I haven't been to McDonald's in like forever, so yeah, I figured I'd give you guys a little heads up. So, anyway, I went to McDonald's, I got a sandwich that I actually really, really like, and I will show you guys this sandwich. The sandwich is the Grand Garlic Pepper, Grand Garlic Pepper Sandwich, Tomato, Nash. No tomatoes. So yeah. And then they have something. It is, I ripped it already and already put it in my bag and I still have to shake it. So it is Wasabi powder to shake on my fries. I will show you guys that in just a minute. So, I don't know if you'll be able to see, but in this bag, you can see the green color. So that is the wasabi. So I am going to close this up and shake it. Shake. And I'm gonna eat these actually going down the road, but I'm not gonna do my video while going down the road because that would be dangerous, right? Right. Okay, so let's get a good one here. Actually, I'll get a couple good ones. And here we go. Look at all that yummy goodness on these fries. Yay! Itadakimasu! Wow. Not many people really like wasabi. They like wasabi on the sashimi, you know, and sushi. But I really love wasabi, especially when I'm eating yakiniku. Oh my god, I have to have all the wasabi. It's really good. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so yummy. It's not really that spicy either. Not bad. So yeah, so if you're wanting to know, okay, I got, where's my receipt? What? Okay, so my receipt at McDonald's, I got the garlic pepper, grand garlic pepper to sandwich to tomato nash, fried potato, small caramel latte. For that caramel latte, which is so good. I wanted to get the iced coffee, but I needed regular coffee. So yummy. So yummy. Okay, so, and then to do the wasabi powder and stuff, it's actually an extra sanjuyen. So an extra 30 cents, you know, it's just 30 cents, whatever. So I will show you guys my receipt. The total price was 760 yen. 760 yen. And it's not focusing. Focus. Sorry guys, it's not focusing very well, but go ahead. 760. Sorry, it's not focusing. That really sucks. Anyway. Focus. It's not gonna focus, which really sucks. Anyway, so yeah, and of course I have my points, you know, for my Ratuken point card, and but yeah, so that's how much the set is. And I will show you guys real quick my burger, and I'll take a bite, even though I wanted to wait to take a bite of this, and it's messy as hell. So it's not as pretty as the pictures. Everybody knows that, you know, when you get something from McDonald's, it's not as pretty as the pictures. It's just not quite right. But here's the sandwich, of course. Tomato nash. But it looks so good. And I will go ahead and take one bite. Itadakimasu. It's got the garlic pepper sauce in it. So yummy. Oh my god. So, これと、あの、itadakimasu!
Mm, so yummy. Oh my God. I got sauce on my mouth.
Okay. I'm clean. Somewhat.
Anyway. But so good.
And of course it's with Japanese mayo, and I love Japanese mayo. I don't care what anybody says. Japanese mayo is bomb. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this back up, because I will finish eating it later. Anyway, but the main thing about this video was the wasabi french fries. Wasabi french fries. Wasabi french fries. Oh my God.
These french fries are so good, you guys. So good.
If you're here in Japan right now, try these out. They're really good. I don't know how many people like wasabi french fries, but oh, they got something new. I'm looking here at the sign. See if I can do this without messing up my camera. Let's see if I can do this. Give me a minute, guys, here. Okay. You can see, now they have a Big Mac Jr., Big Mac, and then Grand Mac. Do you guys see that Grand Mac? That's like huge. And those are the prices. So the Jr. is Nihaku Kyuju yen. Big Mac regular Sanhaku Kyuju yen. And Grand Big Mac Yonhaku Kyuju yen. It'd be more worth the price to get the Grand Big Mac, I think. Okay, sorry about that being shaky, guys. Anyway, and I'm going to put this back up. Yep, there's the McDonald's. Can you see it? Can you see it?